Here's the Mazda CX-7, available from 2009 to 2013. This was the 5-passenger SUV for Mazda for many years, ultimately replaced by the CX-5. But how does this vehicle compare in size to the CX-5?